This game can be pretty tough. The easiest part is probably the leveling system. They make it super easy to get overpowered in this game with items such as the bonfire aesthetic, which lets you kill bosses and enemies over and over. I think most people know of the giant lord farming method in the memory. You can get almost 500,000 souls from this guy and it does not take long. Having methods like that, you can quickly become a monster and make this game a joke.